Best of three.
Non-specific prediction, because that's just something that happens. And like I said, in terms of actual skill, it's super quality. Right about even.
Best of five. It's okay, he has experience.
Yeah, hit him up.
I mean, you're not wrong.
I beat Mewtwo experience. I'm good with Mewtwo experience. My bad. Shout out to James. Wherever he is, I hope you heard that.
Don't forget Tucker. Why's Tucker on?
Oh, I guess so. I think I see Tucker like Mewtwo and Bracky as well.
Yeah, okay.
So nice there.
I thought he was going to set up for a Nair and rising up here in the corner, which would have killed
him. He's got the sword?
I think he's going to try to...
Oh, he threw the shadow ball the wrong way!
Yeah, maybe he's trying to read a roll on. Okay, Crow's doing a good job.
Nice grab, now he's off stage.
Yeah, that good old Mewtwo air dodge, not letting him do a whole lot. I guess
just
he was
out of the neutral.
That's lucky Crow's didn't run up forward smash for a kill, probably.
Oh my god! Let's go!
That was submarine. Yeah, wow.
Either way, it's extremely tied right now. He tried to go for the Mewtwo thing, fun fact, Bayonetta tried to do that against us, completely dumb. Oh! Okay!
The good old sliding out smash from Mewtwo, even this round, despite that.
So even though it looks like CrowZ has the lead, it's actually tied because he has a Shadow Ball. And now that's like the 50%.
Yeah, it's a good old Mobile Falcon punch.
Oh!
That almost works. Okay, you can interrupt that Shadow Ball startup. We didn't know. You interrupt the startup, means that it just gets lost. It's a great hand here by Nair. By Nair. Quite the way he wants, but it's not the good hand. Good old fashioned. What's he gonna do? I thought he was going to charge down smash or something. Crow's, oh no, is he gonna, what's he gonna do? Okay.
He's being really patient with his combo, so he'll get a grab and then he'll wait almost to see what CrowZ does.
He's not in the business of reading right now. He's a reactor.
Grabs doesn't get, yeah, no. Doesn't get punished there. Which,
oh man, he missed the direction.
It's okay, he's still alive.
The back air would have hit too. If he hit the back air, I'd have gone. Then the dash grab.
Yeah. Oh.
Back air is gonna scoop, but it's not gonna kill. Some good DI by now. Crow's being extremely patient, trying to stop that good old fashioned.
He's got a sword.
Yeah, that doing his patch.
Still off. Nice sword.
Platform kind of makes him love sword. Platform kind of getting in the way. Crow's trying to keep his pressure going.
I thought that was a dash attack. That's so.
Man. I don't know how to do this test mark, so I should have. Man, that dash attack was going to work.
Okay, we're going game two, so we're running it back.
Pretty close game. Such a bad matchup. CrowZ is doing so well with the pressure. He just got opened up. Okay.
What's Mewtwo? Like, Robin's worst matchup?
Yeah, it's like 20-75. That's a Scorpio thing.
I was
trying to do a fancy little light projectile setup.
Miss Basin, that would have been really cool if he made it. I was expecting him to just go for like an aerial there.
Okay, I'll just need enough read. He's going to be forced off stage. Forced to go high and then he's going back to the last match. He's trying to get his landing. He's not bothered. Is that right? One foot. Others. And it's just. He can still recover, but. Oh man, now that's pressure so scary. Kind of back and forth, making it look like it's going.
Hard fire save for them. Yeah. Making it so he can get out on stage safely. Oh, yeah, Shadow Ball!
Good old Mobile Falcon Punch gonna take one stop. Now, CrowZ has that read, which he can get an early kill. He was a couple of frames away from straight getting dumped right there.
So just to prove how broken Mewtwo is, Mewtwo Shadow Ball will go through Rock Smash for Charizard.
Yeah.
Died and rest won't.
Okay.
Woo!
That was a nice little tech chase. I mean,
still really close, only 11 quality. Now there's 24%.
For Nev though, he's just like 5%, so he's in a much better spot. I mean, okay, but CrowZ is a good ledge trap. CrowZ is a super good ledge trap.
Right.
Straight react to like neutral and roll get up. It's really good.
I think based on covering get ups, probably.
He almost gets an average spike. Probably wouldn't kill him, because I'm thinking that'd be too that DI almost killed him. Rising confusion is not getting killed by that. That is probably pretty close too. Checkmate percent. Is that gonna lose?
Yeah,
oh,
okay.
Another one is going to kill. Will it work? I don't know. Let's go! Big electric dildo hitbox.
And Krob is helping!
Yeah, Krob can smash.
To keep everybody up there, the bracket HDK being sent 2-1. And that was the losers. So he'll be on to top 8. And that's it. That's all reported so far. Wow! Interesting. Wow! And it's gonna be Skittles versus Bobby and then Antaro versus Hunter. Whatever. It says what's going on, so that will be reported when that becomes the thing.
Okay.
I'm not. I'm not. I don't want to raise my body. Alright, game 3.
Battlefield.
It's going to be harder for both of them to kill. Yeah, I know. I'm a guru of knowledge. Nobody knew that one. That's a good commentator.
Well, I don't know what you mean. He can checkmate on top ledge, obviously.
I mean, he can. That's actually. Yeah.
Okay. Oh, then that's run through!
That's a solid platform mix up. Game. Really want to shield against Rob because they're going to be like,
oh, and another one!
Doesn't get it, I'm just going to leave it up. Just two little command grabs. That's cool. And I'm going to get a solid run for free because of dash attack, which is also really good. He's just good. That's a four there, of course. It's a classic. First throws to go high.
Oh, he loses his sword because he's not able to use it as an item either.
No, he's not. That's not good. That's missing the forward there. A little bit too far. Not at all. He's just like normal. Like classic now. That's Crow's going to be trying to platform drop up.
Oh no!
It's shield focus for Crow's. Crow's not dying yet. This is Battlefield to save his life. Crow's. Ooh, that landing shadow ball.
No!
Okay.
I assume
I'm trying to. Yeah. Okay, yeah. It's actually looking pretty good for Crow. He can just not. I mean, obviously, if he doesn't, he's killed, but he's good. If he keeps on his range, maybe he's such a great spot to start taking the back. Alright.
They want to be off that leg. Nothing scary.
Classic. Okay, the forward there, I think that, yeah, the GI. Alright, that's a really good spot for him. He can't really kill that. Land that forward, I can put the shield pushed. And I'm already landing it through the rising forward. Sliding forward as well. Grab standing forward.
Nice interruption. That might have
been. Oh, yeah, I saw that.
Shadow Ball is scary.
Joe's going to go for a item drop out of spike. I can't even say what it is.
I'm telling you, that's how he's going to win game 5.
Let's go!
You can't do the
brag! Oh, still relative kill percent.
Also, yeah, CrowZ has a long way to go. From 120 to killing them. Well, there you go. There's no JV2.
Yeah, Dragon for jab up again. Did it wrong, CrowZ is making it bad. Not bad for CrowZ.
Crow's best Robin South Dakota.
Yeah, it's a little bit more fun.
That's going to be game, but Crow's technically won that because he wins fighting, so.
Yeah, more of it is done.
He styled on him, so.
Yeah, close enough, right?
Crow's has plenty of Mewtwo experience. Yeah, we got like 2 good Mewtwos in South Dakota.
What do you mean?
That's a fake.
Rabbit sword. They're just gonna let each other charge up.
I mean, might as well.
These guys are real AF.
Holy. The dark one.
Sorry, that's a really funny joke. Anyways, Rose getting in this time.
Nice percent.
Is that the class, Friday? say this might be. I think if he would have just gotten.
Oh, that would have killed him!
I think Checkmate would have killed him. Honestly, it's his town. But I guess.
Oh, yeah.
He didn't feel like it would, so I came with him.
I trust he does his percents pretty solid.
There's quarters, I think, actually.
Checkmate?
Oh! He tried brain trap.
Oh, that's gonna kill though. It's gonna take the lead.
That big old school.
He's at a pretty good percent though.
Not really in danger of dying. Unless, oh, no, DI. Okay, he's gotta watch out. That kind of frame trap.
Trim that.
Yeah.
Oh no.
That's so rough, rock.
And now it's even 0-0.
Literally, like the only thing that could have killed him right there.
Game four.
He's getting those combinations that the perfect shield got it, and it actually hurting him to make that combo. Was landing aerial again.
Straight up up airs.
Up airs. That not even take that. You're not gonna try and hit that. Do some defensive forward air. So I'm gonna get the crossover. Oh, he's gonna pull me back there. I thought Nev was going to near her shadow ball.
Tries to go for the spike. He's gonna go for the spike again. Okay. This guy's Batman.
Down throw, he's gonna
get it. Corner. That's it.